say. You guys can just pick whenever you're ready.
What do we do?
It's rock, paper, scissors. So you can borrow my Phyrexian, or you've got your own, or just whatever works.
I'll borrow that.
Alright. I've also got an M15 one, but who cares about that, right? It's actually at the bottom of the screen, it's right there, so anything below the die where it is right now won't show up. Alright.
Sweet.
Skizors. Well, we can always just cut this part out, or fill it with banter about cutting it out, or whatever. Let's get all meta in here.
Good luck, man.
Good luck, DC. Just
to say that. GLHF? Right. I'll move the camera catch. There, you can see him now.
I'll try this.
Me too.
Okay. Spring Lake drum.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Awesome.
Sure.
Good.
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Fearless research?
Okay. Go ahead. We will incinerate you.
Rock
you. Just three damage.
Sure.
Land. Serious with the landfall.
Sure.
Good.
Incinerate seems interesting.
There's some interesting cards on this field. Some of them are choices made because I don't have chain lines.
I see. Fair enough. I don't either.
I'll cycle dragon wings.
Okay.
I can't really help you with that.
Comet.
Yep.
Dragon wings. As in converted mana costs 6 or greater and then comes back?
Yep.
Sweet.
So when that happens. Trigger.
Well, hey.
You think?
Yep.
Sweet.
Go ahead.
Vulture,
sure.
End of your turn with Stagger Shocking. Kills two and then rebounds.
Sure.
So I'll untap and then trigger and do it again.
Yep. Four.
Incinerate you.
Yep.
First lightning.
Yep. I think I'm gonna move.
A series of enchantments that come back. What do they all do?
The what?
The blue one gets flying. What does the green one do?
I don't remember the rest of them, actually.
Ooh, a dank, right?
And the red one is haste.
Haste?
Haste, yeah.
Okay.
Nice,
that's good.
Actually, pull
that up. Okay. Suspend ripple pass.
As far as my
trigger, ripple.
How much damage?
Marauders ticking.
Sure.
Good.
Go ahead.
Trigger. Three.
13.
Marauders.
12.
Good.
So the red one is haste and fire breathing.
Ooh.
Yeah, that was, I think that
the green one is trample and plus 2 plus 1. The white one is plus 1 plus 2 and vigilance. The black one is plus 1 plus 7
blue.
Fear.
Okay.
And the blue one is just flying.
Yeah.
Sombra Hover Guard. Okay.
Good.
Trigger, trigger, sack, tick. Go ahead.
Forecast.
Yep.
Careless move?
Yep.
Still.
Go ahead.
Trigger. Searing glass.
Response. Flood blue. Careless research.
Yep.
Deal two.
Mm-hmm. So.
Take one.
Go.
For Wellspring.
Okay.
When it comes to play Leaf Blade.
Okay.
That's really good with Paralysis Research.
Yeah.
Sacrifice. Or, Cycle.
Yep.
Yeah, nobody's counting when he does it.
A lot of spikes. Go.
Let's go. This way. Go.
Different art. Go ahead.
Artillerize.
What does that do?
It's additional cost, sacrifice an artifact. Sacrifice my Wellspring, trigger, and deal 5
damage. Okay, it's Shroud of Blast.
Yeah. Eight?
Just that way.
No.
Okay.
Yeah. Go to one. You got it.
Ooh. Ah, oh, there it was. Click.
I'll keep this.
Yeah, we'll pause in between.
Delver is also my favorite card ever printed, so.
Aw, T1 Delver over there. Gotta be Glycerol for me.
Spiritmonger? Spiritmonger. For me.
Good. I got a 4.
Oh. There we go.
I'll keep it. Alright,
keep it a 4.
Suspend Riffle. Pass.
Did you draw?
True.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay.
Go. Go ahead.
We will Tormenting Voice, discarding Molten Rain. Molten Rain, the Vault.
You tip 2.
Go.
My favorite sideboard card.
Molten Rain?
Yeah.
Comet.
Float.
Off the top.
Jeez. Now I know how it feels the other end.
Oh, man.
My favorite is Molten Rain, Snap Molten Rain.
Take one.
You play like blue-red or blue-white-red control?
I play blue-red Delver.
Blue-red Delver, okay.
In modern.
Oh yeah, we actually have that on camera. No, it wasn't you, it's somebody else who had doing blue-red Delver.
Go ahead.
Hyro Delver.
Trigger.
Delvermancer.
3.
Whatever we're calling it. Delvermancer.
Go.
Bolt incinerate.
Yep.
That. Draw. Flame Rift.
Well then. Well then.
The game's
finished. Are we with the build?